from Framingham accused of groping a young girl at the beach just faced a judge. Police say the four-year-old was swimming at Ashland State Park when Anderlin Soares touched her. The girl ran out of the water and immediately told her mother. A witness who does not know the family identified Soares as the suspect. He's now charged with indecent assault and battery on a child.